What's up, you guys? It is Sneaky Nikki here. Why can't we put a dot of mustard?
There is pizza stuff in the fridge outside.
Yeah, we know, but we're trying stuff that I don't like. They don't know if I like or not. I'm here with my niece, and we're trying, or I'm trying things that she thinks I won't like. This is gonna be horrible. I will show you everything I'm trying before I try it, so do not worry. What? I'm gonna die. I literally just ate, so I might puke too. Oh God. So I'm just trying this. I'm not dipping anything in it or anything.
No, you don't have to. You're okay.
What's this one again?
It's some kind of barbecue sauce.
Okay. First things first. I'm trying.
That relish is so
good. Oh God. Never, Kenzie. No, come here.
It's
stuffy
right here.
No, Kenzie. Touching that now. Okay, this is what I'm trying. What's that say? I can't read it.
California
Hangy Gold.
You just see it right there on the side.
It don't smell that bad.
That's very good. It's just hot.
Mm. It's got my hand. I like it. That's good. Thumbs up. This stuff is good. Okay, next is which one's this one again?
That's the Taco Bell Fire.
Next I'm trying this. Taco Bell Fire. You think I won't like this? I put this on my tacos.
Oh, I don't know.
You've seen me put some of my tacos.
I don't get one.
Woo!
Hold on, let me get a new spoon.
It's hot. Not that hot, but it's warm. I'm dreading that one.
What?
That one.
Fire?
Oh, what is it? Oh,
okay. Oh, he hurt his finger. Oh, that's so cute. Oh,
it'll be alright.
What's this called? Relish.
It's sweet relish.
This right here is relish. Sweet relish.
Just try it.
Eat the whole thing.
Get your fish out that you
don't
like it.
I don't like it.
I'll drink
the
water.
I knew I didn't like relish.
Next is
I don't like fish. She knows I don't like fish.
Alright, try it. I'm gonna get you a nice big bite. Dip it in ketchup or mustard. Or some relish.
Well, I guess April's gonna be the owner of a black Jeep.
I said she should have gotten white.
Man, I don't think she's gonna like that black.
Black on this road is not gonna end up well. Okay, three. Can you count it down?
Three, two, one.
$174 a month.
Look down.
It's weird.
It's coming.
So weird.
Well, yeah, mainly because it's not like freshly fried, too.
What kind of fish is this?
This mullet.
It's okay, it's just weird.
And now she gets to try it with dipping it in different sauces.
And it can come out from these
clothes. Go on and dip it in some mustard.
And you open it back up.
This is a tiny, tiny pinch of mustard.
Oh, yeah. I don't think you're gonna like any mustard.
I've got a dipped in mustard. I didn't taste it. Need more mustard.
Oh, well. Alright, now do it.
Now I have to try the ketchup. People really do this?
Yes, I do. It's good with ketchup.
Got it in ketchup. Oh gosh, it's good thing we're doing a hot sauce too.
And in the one sauce too.
She's gonna make me do it in this sauce too.
Alright, turn it.
Ketchup does not fix that.
I get you.
Why did I agree to this?
I don't know.
I'm some kind of idiot. And now the hot sauce. This is the Taco Bell Fire. Yeah, do not put it in Taco Bell Fire. That does not taste good. No. This is the worst you could do, Kenzie. This is not that bad. I bet you do worse than this.
Well, I mean, I should have, but I mean.
Find something worse.
Jesus. She wants to try one of those.
No. What? Oh, why not? I just want to try one of them. Okay, so I dip the fish in this right here. Now let's try it. Okay, this is good. This is good with it. This is good with it. It matches the taste of the fish. What are you doing, Keaton? Keaton, what are you doing?
I'm playing me tractors.
You're playing me tractors.
Mine.
I'm hungry, so I'll eat anything. I really ate nothing yesterday, did I? Actually, no. Me and Madeline did eat some of those fat boys.
You ate a whole bunch of pizza.
No, that's true. I did eat pizza like early in the morning. What else you got?
Oh, my pickles!
Oh, no. I love pickles. I don't like homemade pickles. Mom!
You want to do this?
Countdown. One. Countdown.
Three. Two. One. Go.
Nope. Even the fish is better than that. Even that fish is better than that. You're not mixing everything together, are you? She's mixing everything I tried together. This is not the
ketchup and mustard. Okay, here you go.
I'd rather eat this than that pickle. Either one of those pickle things. I like regular dill pickles, that's my favorite. No way.
It didn't even get that old shit. Alright, they're good.
Are you kidding me? Mm-hmm. You're kidding me, right?
No.
Look at this. You guys see this?
Just relish the fire stuff and that hot sauce and a piece of fish.
I'm gonna get sick. I'm gonna be sick. She's laughing at me.
Alright, go. Go for that 2 minute mark.
I'm gonna try to chew it.
swallow it. Can you swallow it?
That's my plan.
I'm gonna piss that guy. That's not too bad.
Yeah, you like this kind of stuff. I don't. You can tell I'm adopted, but our taste buds are completely different.
It's actually not bad.
I'm surprising myself.
You know what that just tasted like? Hold on.
She mixed this stuff together. This and this she mixed together.
With the fire stuff. It's like fire with that fish.
Come try it, Mom.
I don't want to try it, baby. Okay?
Well, I guess that's the end of this. It's going to go off in the next minute. So, I will talk to y'all guys later. Pieces.